Sector.
I think he's tasting fine, looking for a Twinkie in the zombie land of mine. Well, it's snack time, munchie, there's Doritos on the line. Polysorbate 18 and a touch of turpentine.
Hey there, Teddy Robskin here, and it's time for snack time where we talk about snacks. Yeah, today we're talking about this Doritos Taco Explosion Mix. Taco Explosion! Yeah! I like the sound of that. I like explosions, and I like tacos. Right, so, and this is actually a mix of a bunch of different Doritos, right? You got little those ones, and the triangular ones, and whatever the hell those are, what's that? Oh, and those curly ones, yeah. Let's pop it open, see what it's like. These curly ones, they're really fucking good. I like them a lot. Yeah, these are the weird ones right here. Look at that. That's so weird. You know? Isn't that a weird shape? Weird. Now you got these long ones. Like a little cigar, right? Yeah, and we got the regular Dorito-shaped Doritos. But these are spicy nachos. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a nice mix of fucking Doritos. But, I don't know, they're different shapes and shit, which is fun. But for the most part, they all taste the same. You know, you might think that those red ones are spicier than the other ones, but they're not. Not really. I don't know, it's just because they're all in the bag together, kind of the cheesy powder gets on one another, so they all taste the same. But the texture's different. And the different shapes are fun, but for the most part, this taco explosion, yeah, it's good, but, yeah. Anyway, till fucking next time, keep on snacking. We'll be right back.